Big march, big march, big march. Pick your knees up. Pump those arms here. Right, right. Good. Four more. Just tap that bench in an upright row right here. We go. Right, left, right, left. Good, good. Four and three. Pick the knees up. Press out. Right to the front. Right here. Push. Shoulders back and down. Core tight. Four more. Four and three. Two steps right. Shoulder roll. Elbow. Good. Full circle on the right. And left. And double, double. Now a big step touch and a pull back. Step touch, right in. Good, good. Four more. Four. We're going to tap that toe behind the heel, throw the arms back. Good, good. One more. Four. Three, two. Hand curl. Pull it up. Now pull it back, pull it back. Great fight. Bring it back. Two more. One more time. Knees out and around. Good, good. Again, again. Nice. Pull them right in front. Little help cut. Little scoop the abs. Four more. Four. Three. Wide tap. Reach up. Good. Press front. Good. Across the chest with a twist. Pull the abs in tight, squeeze those cheeks. Rob Peter, left knee. Eight, seven, six, five. Good. Four, three. Reach those arms long and away. Reach, reach. One more. We march to the left. You're going to take a breath in the arms right here. Deep breath. Up and down. Again, again. Two more, two more. One more. Gonna tap those toes, bicep curls, right on the bench, right here. Four more, four, three. Knees come up, arms press overhead. Shoulders down, abs tight. Four more, four, three. Two steps left, shoulder. Elbow. Good. Full circle left. Right. Double. Nice big step touch, arms up. Four more, four, three. Tap that toe behind the heel. Good, good. Four more, four, three, two. Great, bye. Again, again. Now stay here for hamstring curls. Good, four more, four, three. Knees out and around. Four more, four, three, bring them around in front, pull down, let's go to those abs here, four more, four, three, step out wide, knees out and around, good, good, four more, four, three, repeat, right, let's go, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, reach those arms long and away, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, hands on thighs as you shift right to left. Bring that chest out parallel to that floor. Nice puff lat. Eight more, eight, seven, good, six, five, four, three. Let's hold on that right side. Open it up, use the forearm, low pressure on that inner thigh. Flat back, contract neutral blades around my spine. Four, three, two, and one. Now just stand up, turn over the right leg, push the left heel down. Feel a stretch in the calf. Those feet are on train tracks. Four, three, two. Rise up to the tip of the toe. Hollow up those abs. Step the tail. Sit down. Clasp the fingers. Hollow up those abs. Separate the shoulder blades. Tuck your hip under. Push your hip forward. Good, good. Step in with that left leg here. Sit back. Tails up in the air. Dropping the chest. We're stretching out in that back leg. That hamstring. Right side. Put your weight on your left leg. Tip over so your chest is over top of that right thigh. Now turn back to the front. Middle lower back right here. Under for two. Now this is just an ab crunch. Ab crunch are not sit-ups. It's just a walking and a grip to the hip. Shorten that distance. One more, one more. We're going to step out to your left. Shift out. Step out wide. Left. Right. You've got eight more. Eight. Seven. Good. Six. Five. Four, three, two, one on that left side. Open it up with that forearm. Pushing into that inner thigh. Four, three, two, and one. We stand up. We turn over the left leg. Right heel is down. And again, you are on train tracks. Now remember, my right leg isn't locked. There should be locked and pushed down through that heel. We stay for four, three, two, and one. Rise to the toe. Hollow out. Sink down. Take those hands behind your back. Reach down, then reach up. Open up the chest. You want to tuck that tail. You want to push that right hip forward. You want that stretch. Hold right leg to flexor right through the front of the quad. We stay for four, for three, for two. Sliding right to back. Tail in the air. Hands on that front leg, that bent leg. You're stretching the back leg. Contract your shoulder blades. Stick that 90 back and up. We stay for four, for three. We step it wide. Middle back, lower back. Under for two. Literally a belly button pull. Right up and into the spine. Again, again. Exhale, exhale. Again, one more. All right, let's roll this all the way up. Coming up on four, three, two, and one. Arms in guard. Jab at your nose right here. Jab, 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 jab. Now, this is power circuit. My version of power circuit is little circuits of cardio to pick up the heart rate. All right, so put that little target right here. Bam, 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 bam. Scoop those abs. Come on, eight more, eight more. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Right jab, left uppercut. Jab, uppercut. I want to see that pivot of that left leg. Tip up that left toe. Pick up tempo. Right there, right there. Jab, upper, 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 jab, upper. We're gonna roll, punching bag, right side. Let's go. Scoop out those abs, hold it tight. Cool. We've got four, so repeatedly balance ball on that quad. Go, bam, bam. Imagine that full ball in the hand. Take it right outside that left quad. Again, pull, 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 pull. Eight, four, eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Turn it around, jab with your left. Jab, 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 jab. Arms in tight, rib to the hip. Now, that target is right at the tip of the knuckles. We don't have to reach. It's right there, right there. Good, 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 good. Whoo, whoo, scoop those abs. Those feet are not on the balance, feet are on a train track. Jab left uppercut on the right. Jab, up, jab, and up. I want to see that finger on the back leg. Dance that back leg like Elvis. Whoo, again. Whoo, ha. Pick up the pace, ready, set, here we go. Jab, up, jab, up, jab, up, jab, up. Core is tight, belly button is in. Good, good, we're breathing. Woo! Good. Punching bag. Left side. Now, if you're right-handed, that right hand's going like this. That's okay. And the shoulder's down. Come on, show it off. Your friends took you to a Western bar. Come on, show it off, show it off, show it off, show it off. Eight, seven, six, five. We've got that repeater, medicine ball in the hands to the right quad. Bam, 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 bam. Pull it up, pull it up, pull it up. How heavy is that ball? Do it again, do it again. Pull, 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 pull. Good. Use your core. You've got eight more. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Shake it out, grab weights. Heavy, heavy, heavy. Heavy. Shoulders up and back, legs under the hips. Squat down for two. Abs in tight, drive from the heel. We do not thrust. Good, nice diagonal spine, beautiful. Oh yeah, again, again. Four more, four. And drive to the heels, chest up. Nice, high knee back, two more, two more. Good, good, one more. Right leg back, lunge down to up to ready to go, down. Now, shoulders over my hips. Shoulders over my hips. Nice straight line with the spine. say hi on the right, ball foot, tiptoe. Again. Good. Feet on our on a bounce beam. They're on a straight track. Four. Oh my. And three. We've got two more. We're gonna step it up. We're gonna take that deadlift. One more. Chest out, tails up. Deadlift down for four. Four. Three. Two. Stick that high knee up in the air. Soften up those knees. Do not round those shoulders. Four. Three. Good. Two. And one. Nice. Up and press. Twice more. Four. Three. Two. And one. Back up. We've got one more. We go back to squat. Down two, up two. High knees back, chest up. Down, down. Driving from the heel without thrusting. You're going to squeeze your glutes. Driving from the heel to the hands to the high knee. Contract your shoulders, face heads up. Stand all the way right back up. Four more. Four. Good. And three. Twice more. You know what's gonna happen here. One more. Left leg's going back. We've got a lunge down for two straight up. Ready to go. Down. Shoulders over the hips. Good, good. Shoulders over the hips. Driving from that heel. Ooh, yeah. We'll target that high knee later. Oh, yeah. You know we will. Four more to go here. Four. Good. Core tight and strong. Do not hold your breath. Twice more. You know what we're doing. One more. We step it up. Dead, lift, bend those knees. Get the high back, let's go. Four, three, two, and one. And we're bending more of the knees this time. Not so much of a shifting over or a hip extension. Do it again, do it again. Try to come those heels to the hands and the glutes. Good, good. Try to keep that nice diagonal spine. One more, one more. Oh, yes. Bring it up. Upright row, right arm singles, let's go. Try to stay heavy if you can. Try to stay heavy if you can. Elbow high. Elbow high. Good. Four, tuck your tail. Soften up those knees. Two more. One more. Left side, let's go. Elbow high, elbow high. I am not shrugging my shoulders. Watch those shoulders. It's not here. Keep those ears exposed. Whoa, double the arms. Up two, down two now. Up for two, down for two, don't shrug. Up for two, don't shrug. Good. Get those elbows up. Show off. Lift. Lift. Good. Don't roll from the wrist. Lift it. Lift it. See how your elbows are staying low? Don't bring it here. Not here. Let those elbows go to the sky. Up one, two. Singles, both arms. 30 seconds. Go. Eight. Seven. Good. Six. And five. Four more. Four. Good. Three, two more, two more. One more. Right arm. Hammer curl. Up two, down two. Left side. Woo! Both arms up, singles. Let's go. Eight. Seven. Good, good. Six. And five. And four more. We're going to reverse lunge. Right leg only. That chest is over the quad. Stationary. Ready, set, go. Drop. And up. Now, my posture is horrible here. And it's on purpose. I want my chest over that quad. I'm looking at the tip of my toe. Oh, eight more. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Four. And three. Two more. You're going to pulse down low. Ready, set. Two sets. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two, one more set here. Eight, seven, six. Let's stay down low. Four, three, two. Pause and hold. Now, I am close to the floor. You might be close to your bench. Bring your weights down. Just bring them in front. Stay right there. Stay right there. You just took a little bit of pressure off. Now, lean it forward as you lift that back leg. Up, drop, lift, drop, lift, drop. Lift, drop. Now I am from the floor. You might be from the bench. There's no right, no wrong. Eight more. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four more. Four. Three. Two more. Those feet come together. We stand up. Double bicep curl. Up. second set. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Lock it down, hold. Turn those weights down. Line it up on the bench or the floor. Oh, stay right there. Isolation. That leg is begging you, please don't. Lift up with a leg, lift down. We go up and drop and up and drop. Now you might be from the bench, you might be at the floor. No right, no wrong. Oh my. 8 more. 8, 7, 6, 5. We've got 4. You've got 3. You've got 2. We stand up. We biceps. Ready. Let's go. Woo. Elbows under shoulders. Heavy, yes. You can always light them up. Soak up the knees. Rock your to the hips. With navel to the spine. Right arm only. Curl press. Left arm only. Right arm only. Hammer up, press up. Shoulder does not need to ear. Again. Rock rib to the hip, pull the belly button in. Don't arch that back. Ooh, legs are not locked. Both arms, slow it down on 2/2. I'm gonna make a change. I'm gonna rotate on my press. Palms up and out, around the moon. Back and down, watch the back. We do not arch. Ribs to the hips and nail the spine. Dodge balls are coming for the belly as the arms are out of reach. Woo! Twice more. Come on, core tight. Ribs don't lift, give me one more here. We're gonna step back, left hand on left side, right arm, row, kick back, row, extend. Now, if that tricep says, that's a little much for me today after yesterday, lighten it up. It's okay. The row is stronger than that tricep extension. Ooh, right leg back, left hand on that left side, forward hip hinge and support. Again, shoulder blade wrap on the spine, core is tight, belly button is in. Four more. Now, we've got 2 more. We're gonna step out wide. You're gonna put both weights in that left arm in a wide row. From across that left side. Ready, set, go. Ooh. Ooh, little momentum there. Little momentum. Don't round that back. If it's too heavy, you've got that left hand. Remove that one leg if that is. 8 more. 8, 7, 6, and 5. 4 more, we separate. Woo! 2 more, we stand. Hammer, press, ready, go. Hammer, press. Woo! Good morning. Woo! Happy Sunday. Shoulder back and down. Watch that shoulder. Don't let it eat the ear. Again. Slow it down, up 2/2, turn them out. Turn the palms out. Shoulder it down. Watch the shirts, don't let them rise. Do it again. Keep the ribs to the hip. Don't worry. 2 more. One more. Left leg back, right hand on right thigh, row, kick back now, left arm, row, kick back. Now again, this might be your second stronger side. Maybe it's too much. Maybe you need to lighten it up, and that's okay. Again, row, kick back. That body already knows where we're going. It's already created that muscle memory, there's no surprise. It knows. We're gonna double up the weights. Just not yet. In 4 more. 4. Good. 3. 2 more. Woo-hoo. Oh gosh, here it comes. 1 more. Are you ready? Are you ready? Now we'll up those weights. Back slide. Ho. Wide. Pull it out. Right hand on that right thigh. Cross that right knee. Go. 8. 7. 6. stretch. Pretend you got that rope. Any jumpers? Go ahead and let me see a double under. Can you? I can only in virtual. Only in virtual. If you can in real life, okay. High five. Come on. We've got jumping jacks. Ready, set, jump out. Go. Hup. One regular, one punch up. Ready, looks like this. Go. Eight more. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four more. We're going to square it off. We're going to hook right. We're going to cross left. Ready? Hook right, cross left. Hook, cross, hook, cross. That means my hook is right in front of me. My cross is over there. You're playing with the hips. Scoop those abs. Don't let those knees lock. Rock and roll. Play with that move. Hook, cross, get off those heels are not grounded, you've got eight more. Hook, cross. Four more, four, three, two, palm strike, right side, only. Palm strike, nose in front of you. Come on, open up that palm. You're not going to hurt me like that. Turn it here. Come on. We're headed out Caribbean. They've got your bathing suit. That's all in front of you. Took the suit in your eyeball. Get her. Hook. Left. Hook. Right. Cross. Ready. Go. Hook. Cross. Hook. And it was 85% off, and she had a 20% coupon. She can't have it. Come on. Hook. Cross. Hook. Did you have your caffeine this morning or your energy coming from? Come on. Dig deep. It's Sunday. Put all that victim frustration from the week right in that punch. Eight more. Eight. Seven. Six. Yes, come on. Five. Don't let them count alone. Come on. I can't hear you. Palm strike. Left. Ready. Go. It's pretend. Come on. Muhammad Ali, move over. What's his daughter's name? Come on. Oh. Okay. Never mind. I want to be Jennifer Lopez in that movie she did. Is that good enough? Yeah. Come on. Eight. More. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. And one. Shake it out. Don't get happy now. All right. Put those weights in the right arm. Place the left leg on top of your bench. Bring your chest down over that quad. Don't get happy now. Left arm gets no weight. Now, we're going to press slowly up. Stay rounded over. Up two, down two. Ready, set, go. Press. See if the weights can come right back down to the bench as you press from that left leg. Press. Shoulders are rounded, overloaded on that right side. Core tight. Do it again. Press. Come on, try again. Try to press the heel of that left leg. Find your balance. Core strength. Four more. Four. Three. Two more. Come on, one more. Last one. We step down, step right, curtsy, ready, set, go. Down. And up, curtsy. Now, that curtsy is just a beautified lunge. If it bothers your knees, you just straighten those legs. If it bothers your knees in the turnout, straighten those legs. Good. Again. One more. Step out wide. Plies, down two. Now your plie, you stay lifted. Your plie, you stay lifted from the chest. Check those knees. They're on the heels, not the toes. Good. Straight line with that spine. Inner thigh, outer thigh. Glutes, knees at a height. Oh my. Four more. Four. Ooh, arms can hang. They can stay on the quads if they want to. Twice more. Two. One more. Alright, reset it. Right leg on top. Both weights in the left arm. Bring that chest down over that quad. Press up, two down, two, ready, set, go. My shoulders stay round them, trying to bring the weights back down to tap that bench. Low, low, pushing through the heel. Getting deep into that tush. Ham. J-Lo, move over, coming for you. Up for two. Down two. Come on. Booty don't wear. A30s. Come on. Exhale. We've got four to go. Four. Three. We've got two more. We're gonna step back, left leg goes behind you. Turn out that left leg. Curtsy, let's go. Down, down, and up. Square those hips, don't let the hips turn. My hips stay stacked. Straight across, or stacked. Good, good. And again, if it bothers those knees, it's just a straight lunge. Just shoot the heel by. Do it again, do it again. Woo-hoo, chest is up. Down. Do it again, do it again. Yes. All by yourself, you're not. You've got four more. We've got three. Come on, we've got two more. Two. Come on, one more, one more. Curl, diagonal press, let's go. Curl, press. Now, this might be too much. Maybe you need to lighten it up to press that diagonal. Maybe you need to lighten it up. That's okay. We may not arch our back, so walk those knees, soften them up. Go! Woo-hoo. Come on, come on. Go right to bare shoulders. Arms. Two more. One more, one more. Hip hinge over, right arm, wide, wide, let's go. Wide. Wide. Think about that upper low back, that rear deltoid. Eight more. Now, it's not a traditional wide fly. My palm is facing the back of the room, my knuckles are down. Typical fly would be palm in. Don't want the palm in. All right, we're gonna make it bigger. Step wide, turn the palm in right now. Eight, seven, six, five, nice and fluid. Four, and three, twice more. You're gonna pivot over the left, elbow high. Adjust your tricep, ready, set, go. Adjust that tricep. Come on, no chicken wings here. Eight, seven, we've got six, and five. Four more, we'll face that front. We'll go that wide leg with that left, with that palm in. Woo! Ready, set, go. Out, out. Now again, this is your untraditional wide row. Wide fly. Palm is in, thumb is forward, knees back. Try not to rock and roll the shoulders. Keep the core tight, belly button in. Come on, do it again, do it again, do it again. You know where it's going. We're gonna make it nice and fluid, not yet. You've got two more like this. Oh no, sweating. You know how much I love to sweat, not. All right, nice and fluid, single count, we said, here we go. Turn it to the rear. Turn it to the rear, we just reversed it. Just turn it to the rear. Come on, nice and fluid, real big. Eight, seven, good, good, good. Six, not my workout. Five, four more. Four, woo, three. You've got two. Hip hinge over, turn it, tricep, let's go. Back and in, back and in. I just turned over my right side. Again, again, tricep. No chicken wings. You got eight more to go. Eight, seven, good, good, good. Six, and five, four more. Four, and three, last two, last one. All right, drop it, drop it. Grab one light weight, just one, just one. Now, if you don't want to use the weight of the punch, don't grab a weight. You do not have to grab a weight. All right, I'm gonna use my left arm first. Left leg is behind me. Right arm is always ready and up and guard. My left, jab, let's go. Keep going. Good. We're going to use that right arm. We're going to block. You're going to jab. Block. Ready, set, go. Block. Jab. Block. Jab. Block. Jab. Block. Jab. Now, as you block, I want you to think about that upper middle back. Right outside, that T back. That bracer back. That muscle shirt. No overhead. Block. Block. Again. Right now, it's just a jab because I'm rotating my left hip. I'm going to make this left a hook. Go. Ooh. Yes. Get all the way around. Get all the way up and around. That shoulder way up. Good. Go. Keep that above top hip. Good. Good. Block. Yes. Nice. Four more. Four. Three. Two. And one. Turn it around. Other way. Right arm gets the booty. Left arm to the guard. Always ready. Don't pivot with the hip, but jab. Get off that heel. Jab. 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 Good. Perfect. Now again, that target, try at the end of the knuckle. It's not out in front. You don't have to reach for anything. Core is tight. You're always ready to block or take anything that's coming at you. Again, again. You know where we're going to go. We're going to add. The block with the left. Ready, go. Block, jab, block, jab, block, jab. Now I'm using that block because I want to wake up all that caca right here. Again, block, block. That body's waiting. It wants that hook, just not yet. Four, three, two more. One more. Right, hook. Go, block, hook, block, hook, and again, kick. I'm going to round that shoulder blade, feel that work, eight more, block, hook, good, block, hook, block, hook, block, four more, four, three, two more, last two, yes, last one, hook, all right, get rid of it. Grab two sets of weights. Grab two sets of weights. Two sets. Two sets. Two sets. Two sets. All right, so now we're going to work that sumo for those inner thighs. Now, you can grab what you have. You can go grab two sets of 7.5. There's extra weights in the back, still on the rack. If there's anything around the room, I'm scaling the room. I only see the barbell, but I don't know what that is. Oh, there's something over there. Oh, there's something over there. So you can always grab heavier. You can always grab heavier. Knees out, toes out. Bring the arms in front. Now, I want you to imagine you've got a whole stack of wood. Carry it around those elbows. Tuck the tail. Look down. Down for four. One. Two, three, and four. Pressing from the heels, back stay rounded, keep looking down. One, two, three, and four. Up, four, good. Three, and two. Sorry, not sorry. One, two, three, and four. One, two, three, and four. One, two, three, and four. Bad posture. Do it again, do it again. One, two, three, and four. Round, scoot abs, press from the heels to inner thighs. One, two, three, and four. Now, you're like, hey, I swear I heard you say we're gonna drag. We're gonna drag. Just not yet. Four, three, two, and one. How heavy do you want it? Do you need to add extra weight? How are we feeling here? You've got two more to go. One, two, three, and four. One, and two. Three and four. One, two, three and four. One, two, three, four. All right, stop a second. Stop a second. Now, this is not a deadlift, okay? I need you to bend your knees, okay? So it's not here, not here, all right? It is for the hams and the glutes, but it's more for the inner thighs, okay? Do I need inner thighs, right? Knees out, toes out, shoulders are rounded. I got the guy's attention. He's like, what the hell are they doing in there? All right, so you're going to grab as heavy as you can. Now, you need to bend your knees, turn your knees and your toes out, don't be afraid of it. Inner thighs, glutes, quads. Notice I said my glutes were my hands, my quads were my glutes. Yeah, quads, inner thighs, outer thighs, glutes, hands. Now, you're gonna grab as heavy as you can. These weights are always free. There is a 40-pound bar right over there. Now, we're gonna go down slowly on a two, and then watch my right leg. Drag it in like it's super glued to the floor. Then you're gonna step back out and go down. And then you're gonna drag that right left leg all the way in. And if I hear the screech, that means you're really pressing into the floor. Some of the room does not squeak. All right, I know, I got a little anal last week. But some of the floor does not squeak. But the squeak is good. If it bothers your knees, don't drag. All right, I don't need to drag. I can hover it and I can resist it. Like there's a band around my ankle or I'm on one of the cable machines downstairs. Does everyone understand?
Yep.
Yes? Don't be afraid to speak.
Yeah.
All right, love that. Okay, so again, there's a 27 and a half here. There's a 40 pound here. All right, don't be afraid to up your weights, especially if this is your first class with me, you're not sore. Ooh. Right? Right, because I can do it with this. Right, I come down and I drag, right? I'm gonna leave it. This is not my workout, all right? It's not my workout. I'll do them if you leave them. I gotta go work 10 to 5, don't think I can do them. All right, so birthdays today?
No.
Anniversaries today?
No.
Four-legged birthday today? Child?
No.
Nephew?
Five.
There you go. Y'all should speak up. 78, all right, so 78 it is. What is that divided by two? 36?
No,
7 plus 8, 15.
Yeah, that's
I like Lee's version better. Yeah, 15. We'll do it in spirit. Thank you, Lee. Say thank you, Lee.
Thank you.
Yeah. All right, so 15 on each side. That's 30. Yeah, you can't do 15. Either way, if you do 15 sets, it's 30. You can't do 15, because then you have it on side. I don't want to have to stand like this all the time. And I'll be able to stand like this because it looks like this, right? All right, okay, enough of my tomfoolery. All right, pick up what you want, again. It's not my workout. If you want to take those, you don't have to take the 7 and a half, take the 27 and a half. Take the 40. What's that one? 20, there you go, don't be shy. You know you can. You know you can. You're like, can she shut up? No, I'm waiting. Yes, 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 yes. Thank you, thank you. Toes up, down on two, drag in on the right. Raise and go. One. Oh. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Two, yes?
Yeah.
23. 24. 24. Oh, these are ready. 25. Strong. 26. 27. 28. 29. Oh my gosh, one more. Woohoo, yes, all right. Shake it on out. I apologize for nothing. All right, on your backs, on your bench, grab your mats. We're going down, we're melon timber. All right, mats if you want, there are two of them here. All right, you don't want to use a mat, that's okay too. I'm spoiled rotten, thank you. You're the best. All right, now, we're gonna work chest. We are no longer set up in line with our shoulders here. All right, we're no longer set up here. All right, so, what I need you to do is drop your elbows, but keep your palms. You're not going to touch your chest. So, if I was on my bench, I don't want to be here. I don't want my elbows in line. I want my elbows lower. But the bar stays at my chest, right? The bar stays at my chest. You can absolutely use the bar. Absolutely. All right. This is 20 up here if anybody wants it as well. All right, so we're going to do a traditional chest press. Now, my traditional chest press, I need your spine super glued to the mat, to the bench. I need you to take your shoulder blades, right? Shoulder blades, it's not here. I need them back. I need you to squeeze your shoulder blades right around your spine. I need you to keep them there because we've already done shoulders. I don't want any more shoulders today. So, good. Get your elbows down a little bit wider. Good. But keep them at your ribs. Perfect, 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 perfect. Now, when you press, right, I don't want to see this. That's my shoulders coming off my mat. I don't want to see that. When I press, I want to see pushing and keep your shoulder blades wrapped around your spine. Yes. All right, are we ready? Everybody's got it? In four, three, up, two, count two. Up, up, down, down, up, up, drop. Drop. Squeeze those shoulder blades around that spine like you're trying to squeeze that mat between them. Perfect, perfect. Don't rush. Do it again, do it again. Up on two. Good. Perfect. Up on two. Down on two. Watch that back. It should not be arching. Don't let that melt. Squeeze underneath that spine. You know they can flatten that out to nothing. Good. Again. Up on two. Down on two. Perfect. Again. Arms just come out to here. Oh my gosh, good, good. Keep those shoulder blades wrapped around your spine. Do it again. Up on two. Up two. Good, good. Right there. Perfect. Up for two. Down two. Shoulder blades. Squeeze them back. Don't let them be here. Keep them back. Good, good, good. Nice. Up on two. And down on two. Good. Resist, resist. Some of your work if you like. Again, again. Up on two. Don't be afraid to challenge that weight. Remember, it's only for a few. Four more. Up on two. Down on two. Up on two. Down on two. Squeeze that shoulder blade. Press that spine down. One more. Bottom half only. Single count. 12. 11. 10. And 9. Tease it. Tease it. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4, 3, last 2, we've got to go full range, single counts, ready, set, to the top to the bottom, go, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4 more, 4, 3, last 2, last 1, alright, take them down, get rid of those weights, hands behind the head, open up those elbows, now, just let those fingers graze at the base of the head, keeping all that stress off the neck, walk your ribs to your hips, look up, up two, down two here. Now, think about that stretch we did way back at the beginning. What I said, this is a mimic to an ab crunch. And the ab crunch is not a sit-up. All you're doing is shortening the distance between the rib and the hip. So, I go tuck my chin, I look straight up. I shorten that distance and I exhale, up on two, down on two. Again, exhale, double, two, down, two. Feet are flat on the floor for now. Don't get happy. We're going back in that chest press. In four more. In three. In two more. We're going to pick up the weight today. One more. All right. Pick up the weights now. We're going to add leg drop. So maybe don't go as heavy. Maybe don't go as heavy. Elbows low again as your ribs. Pick those feet up. Point the toes to the knees at the hip right on top. Press that back down. Point the toes. Now, we're going to press up two. Left toes going to tap to the floor if it's equal. Ready, set, go. Keep that leg bent. Don't lengthen it. Don't bend it any more than it is. Feel the core. Exhale. If it's too much stress on the neck, make sure the head stays down. Again, up two. Don't let the ribs come off the hips. Again, slowly up one, two, down two. Again, up one, two, down two. Two more. One more. We're going to press diagonal out. Single counts, left to right. Eight. Seven. Back stays flush on that mat. Belly button stays in and upward. The ribs stay attached to the hips. Shoulder blades stay attached to the spine. Oh my. Eight more. Eight. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. All right. Take the weights on your hips. Place the weights on your hips. Now, get yourself back on your mat so you can get your heels on top of the bench. Make sure the head does not hang off. Make sure the head does not hang off. So we don't want to hang the head. You can't hang. So make sure you're on just enough. Hold the weights, lift the hips up two. Up for two. Squeeze the high knee. Up for two, down two. Now, you can stack the weight. Maybe you need more weight. Grab whatever's around. Stack it. That booty is nice and strong. Squeeze the top without arching your back. Don't let that head hang. Eight more. Eight. Seven. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. Come on. Six, five, four more, four, good, 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 we've got three, come on, last two, one more, now lift this up and squeeze it, hold, lock it up, hold it, stay right there, just isolation, hold, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Baby, itty bitty pulses. Ready to go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Second set. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Squeeze and hold. Eight counts. Lock it. Eight, seven, six. Five, you've got one more set to pulse it. Ready, set, and go. Take it off. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Drop the high knee. All right, peel those weights off. Peel off. Find it over your head, on the bench, underneath that riser. Lock it in. Lock it in. Lengthen the legs to the sky. Point the toes. Press the belly down. We're going to do circles. Four counts, round to the front. One, two, three, four. We're going to pivot external obliques, lower abdominals, upper abdominals, higher abdominal wall. Again, one, two, three, four. Stay in control. Two more. One more. Now flex those feet, drop them as far as you can to the right. Four. Three, without falling off that bench, don't fall off the bench. If you need to, you can bend those legs to a right angle. Four, three, two, and one. Make sure you're anchored down with that left rib. Again, so we don't have external obliques. Holding strong with the arm. You only get one more this way if you start with pointed. Go! Point those toes in circle to the left. Ready, set, go. Four counts. One, two, three, and four. One, two, three, and four. One, two, three, and four. two more. You know what we're going. One more. We flex those feet. We drop those straight legs to the left. Four counts as far as you can. Two, three, and four. Without falling off the bench. You can bend those knees if you need to. Eight, three, two, and one. Four, three. Think up. Just took two more. Three, two, and one. Back up. Sorry, not sorry. One more, one more. Four, three, two, and one. If you can, heels, lift that ceiling tile. Ready, set, go. Lift. Lift. Keep those heels. That's the hips, not the chest. Eight more, we're done. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Tuck them in. We're done. Tuck them in. Hands on the knees, just little rolls around in the circle. Little rolls, good. And then reverse those circles. Other way. Whew. All right, come on in. Find the shins. Pull them deep into your chest as high as you can in the chest. Good. Find your hamstrings. Rock your bodies up to a seated position. Then we're all the way up. Bring it all the way up. I'm already up. I'm not coming back down. Just find a spot. We're going to stretch. We deserve it. Nice flat back. Bring it over. Round. Now tuck your chin. Separate those shoulder blades. Grab the hands. Separate them. Pull against the hamstrings. A little stretch in your back. Place the hands down on your thighs. Lift the head. Lift the tail. Come up into your modified cow. Arch your back. Really stretch in your core. Push off those thighs. Step wide to the right. Bring that forearm down. Get that left leg away. Push into that inner thigh. Breathe into the stretch. Pivot over that right leg. Lift up the chest. Push that heel down. Good. Stand nice and tall. Good. Now come up onto the toe. Rock, shift, connect, and sit back down. Take those hands, clasp them, separate those shoulder blades. Push that hip forward. Then use that left quad. Left knee is bent, shoulders are separated and rounded. Pull the shoulders down, right and back to the right arm across your chest. Shoulders face down. Good. Tuck that high knee under, squeezing the cheek, pushing the quad through the pants. Stepping in now with that left leg. Sit back on it, tail in the air. We just went to the other leg. You're stretching the hamstring of the right leg now. We were stretching the left quad. Drop the chest, you feel a little increase in the hand stretch. Good. Just round us forward, step wide to your left, inch that right or left leg away. Pushing the inner thigh, that arm, forearm right into that inner thigh, opening it up to the stretch in the inner thigh. Flat back. Good, good, good. And we're going to pivot over that left leg, push that right heel down. Chest is lifted, pushing right through. Feel the stretch in the quad or the hand. Right to that calf. Come up onto the toe. Rock, scoop, connect. Sit back down on it. Now, take those hands. Clasp them together. Reach them down. Then lift up. Open the chest. Push the hips forward even more. You want to feel it all in the hip flexor right here. And then down into the quad. Pushing that cheek and that right side forward. Opening up in the chest. Stay there. Pull that left arm across your chest. Keep the shoulder down. And then we're going to step in on that right leg. Sit back on it, tail in the air, hand on the right thigh. Transferring the stretch now to the left. That left hamstring, the back of that leg. Hand on the thigh, drop the chest as much as you need to. Good, a nice stretch and a pull in the back of the leg.
And I'm running out of time. I can feel that.
Drop the chest a little more. And you're gonna retract it back. You're gonna slowly round this up. Shoulders up around the back. Keep the hands again behind. Turn front. Good. Just inhale the arms up. Grab that right elbow. Take it down. Pull it down for the tricep. Watch your backs here. Don't let them arch. And then stand it out, grab the left elbow, pull it down. Watch the rib to the hip, we're still with core strength. So we're going to inhale up, exhales down, about one last breath, and we're all done. Inhales up, and exhales down. Guys, awesome work today. Enjoy the rest of your Sunday.